finally got there. Hooray. All right. Good evening, everyone. And I hope you're all having a good weekend so far. I am back. I have my beer. I've got my new book next to me, which I'm probably going to read after I'm done with this. And I'm just going to carry on with some more Demon Souls. I forgot what we got up to. Like I was saying, I think we got up to 4-1, I think. And, yeah, got the dreaded Valley of Defilement. Hang on a minute, I'm gonna alter something else. One moment. Right, there we go. Now got it on my big monitor. Everything is hunky-dory. Alright. I have a death counter now. I think I counted it right. But if I didn't, then... whoops. There we go. Alright, so... Whew. Let's have a chat with people. Ooh. Level up, lady. Hi.
Thou seekest soul power, dost thou not? Then touch the demon inside me.
Level me up, please.
The mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel.
Durgin book found. Nice.
Strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended.
Ah, well, let's go with... Let's go with some decks. I haven't updated the decks in a while. That should do.
Art thou done?
Yep. Let's drop off some stuff.
Thank goodness you're safe. I was worried sick about you.
Yeah, let's drop off all this heavy stuff. I should get me a miracle of some kind or a spell. That'd be good.
We are indebted to you, for you fight on our behalf.
What spell could I get? How are the audio volumes? Everything all right? Am I coming through clearly? Is the game all right?
Grandfather had unusual tastes. He often visited Stonefang Mine, where he collected rocks of all shapes and sizes. Most of them had no value, but among them, he found a miracle.
I've already heard you chat. More dragon spotted. Good.
Have you met the last surviving monumental? Those fools revived the old one. On a whim. And now they've trapped us here in the Nexus in a desperate attempt to undo their mistake. It's all a travesty, if you ask me.
All right. Let's get the one I'm dreading most out of the way. Ugh. The Valley of Defilement. This damp valley is the resting place of those who have been thrown away. Overtaken by poison and plague, the dwellers attack anyone who wanders into the valley, hoping to offer souls to the woman who showed compassion. Let's do it. Ooh, female dragon. What's her name? Ugh, I just get really bad memories of this place. Yeah, here they come, all flooding back. Something tells me I'm gonna need those. Next enemy's weakness is in your heart. Dignified, fearless female dragon. Ooh. Don't bother with plague. I try and avoid plague whenever possible. Get out of it. Whoop. Leading. I guess they were at one point. Hey, Creamy Elephant. Hope you're having a good weekend. It's been a pretty good weekend so far. I hope yours has been the same. I have three guesses what book I got. It's an art book that loosely has something to do with your book. Oh, loosely to do with my book? I don't know. Goes. I'm to you. Three guesses. I don't even know where to have one guess, to be honest with you. Whoa. All right. Oop. No drop rocks. Ah! My heart's breaking. I want to go home. Yeah. A lot of people had the same feeling I did about this. Yep. Ooh, Morning Star. That looks all right. Oh. The sooner you get it, the faster you can go home. Oh, it's dead. All right. I almost have no idea. Is this your first time playing through Demon Has Souls? Oh man, I played it a long time ago. But I never finished it. And I just remember this world being a huge pain. Oh god, that's a lot of them. Mm. without tippy toes at this point. Whoa! Guess I'll spoil what book I got. I honestly couldn't have a guess. Ah, that... Whoa, hang on a minute here. Footsteps. That looks like a bridge. Can I knock that over? Can I get over there again? Operate! Alright. The Complete Guide to Anthropomorphic Fantasy Characters. Oh. The Complete Guide, you say? Ooh, Talisman. Alright. How to draw, yeah. Yeah, I've seen a few friends pick up that book. Whoa. Oh, one hit, nice. Ooh. I don't trust this bridge at all. Whoa. Oh. Careful of the old health. Phew. This is not my first time on how to draw. Oh, you got 5-6 of them. Oh, nice. All right, let's get ourselves situated here, shall we? Don't walk blind into this place, because it's going to be a bad time if I do. I need... Yeah, definitely poison coverage. What about plague coverage? And then... I'll keep that there in case of an emergency. I don't need the cling ring on anymore because I'm not dead. There we go. Doing weed on stream. Whoa, hang on a minute. What do you say? I want to go home. Whoa, okay. A merchant lies in wait? I hear birds now. He has sparkly friend as well, I think. Whoa. You come this way, please. Collision. Find armor, all right. Uh-oh. Thank you very much. Yep, get off me. Yeah, there's a lot of how to draw manga books out there. Can't say I have one, personally. Well, that was a dumb idea. Range time. Have chunk of marrow stone. All right, whoa, oh my god, I nearly attacked you.
Won't you buy something? My poor child is hungry. You don't deserve to die, so let me give you some advice. This place is buzzing with pests, fattened on a diet of souls. In order to protect yourself, you must keep a lotus with you. The price of survival can never be too high, can it? How many years has it been? That witch Astraea came to this valley with that squid-headed knight. Those ridiculous white robes of hers. I swear I caught her glaring at my son in disgust. Yes, yes, it's true, she is as nasty as they come. And she's a demon to boot. Doesn't surprise me.
Well.
In order to protect yourself, the price of survival can never be too high, can it?
And I bet you have some for me at absolutely exorbitant prices. You've got grass, though. Mace, war pick, halberd. Rotten arrows, wow. I'll buy one of those. Thank you.
Finished already? My little one is a growing boy. Please be generous.
Where is this child of yours? Most of the old How to Draw Manga books are PDFs nowadays. Oh, yeah. Oh, can he keep the bridge down for me? Go on, can you knock it down? Oh, there's a sparkly lizard over there. Oh. Can't get to it. Or can I? Dude, the ones I sadly didn't get for the collection was the one about guns and military stuff. Oh. Not on eBay at exorbitant prices as well, I guess. Alright, I've got something of an idea for this. Hope this works. Well, oh, please don't roll anymore. This is precarious. Yeah, how do I get over there? A good price nowadays, oh yeah. Oh, is that a way down? That was incredibly scary. There are these old books with the 90s style, which is my favorite style. Ah, okay. Who said that? All right, you. I don't know why, I just like to kick him off the edge. Nasty surprises, good. For like heavily shaded anime styles. Ah, okay. Come on, go join your buddies. Come on, off you go. Now I can push this. Yeah. Oh. Blessed mace. Don't explode. Thank you. Whoa. Hoo-hoo. You're big. See if I can lure him over here. Alright. Come on, you big lug. Oh, no. I said, come on, you big lug. This way. Alright. Ouch. Go on. Off you go. Thank you. Whoops. Ooh, yikes. All right. Don't get too close. Fire on a bridge isn't really a good idea, is it? Black turpentine, all right. Oh God. Just joking about the Tix auto mod. Auto mod's gonna get you. Auto mod's gonna get you all. Did you have anything on you? Nope. Alright. You didn't have anything either. Okay. Don, get out of here. Auto mod is mean. Auto mod is fair. Oh God, there's another big one, isn't there? I don't like the sounds. Nope. Where the heck was that noise? great mighty poo, and I'm going to throw my shit at you. Oh, he is as well. No. Alright, fine, I'll just fall down. It's easier. Can't die to the pool monster. Oh my god, what is going on with my health? I gotta get rid of this guy quick. No, you're not recovering your health. Ouch. All right. Hooray. Hardest boss in the game. And I get all my healing back. Fate Stone. Moongrass. Alright. One of those yet. Liar. Good stuff. All right. Wriggling demon soul. Okay. All right, that's all the first stage is done. But I want to know. I know where I want to go now. But can I upgrade my sword?
I can forge weapons for you.
One shot of sharpstone. All right, bear back.
Thank goodness I was.
Shard of that one.
We are indebted to you.
I can.
Interesting. Shush.
Thank goodness yours. I was.
Out of sharpstone. I want to take one.
We are indebted to you for...
What am I doing wrong? Shard of Sharpstone.
No interest, eh?
Fine, I'll take all of them then.
Thank God. I was what? We are indebted to you.
I can.
What? I'm confused. Or is that not how it works in this game?
Thank goodness I was.
Does it just count what I have in storage anyway? Oh, it must do, because I took all of them. Alright. Those are my sharpstones, are they? Hey, Zap!
We are indebted to you, for you fight on...
Congrats on finishing the Minish Cap, by the way. That was fun. I'm going to miss Adventures of Cat in the Hat. I went this way. Alright. Past the huge Boletarian Castle gates lies the cliff pathway, now a feeding ground for dragons. Well, we got to eat somewhere. Which leads to the inner ward where the knights live. Alright. Ooh, I should fix my stuff. Fix my stuff, please. Ooh, yes, please do fix my stuff. Yeah, now I have to decide what to play next. Burger.
You come back alive.
Always the conundrum, isn't it? Oh yeah, I forgot my beer. One sec. I actually found a beer that I like. I'm super thrilled about it. I haven't been here in a while. Hydrate! Oh yeah, back there was that big bogey monster. It's pierce attacks, alright. Ouch. Alright. You asked for it. Oh, there's another Shadow Sharpstone. How nice. Even these slimy things can bleed. I can hear Mr. Derg outside. I want to be resurrected.
And surrounded by evil warriors. Could you, perhaps, help me one last time? clear out the soldiers at the far end of this passage, if it pleases you. The Lord's Path, just down yonder, has degenerated into a feeding ground for flying dragons. Have your wits about you.
He's fine, he's just hungry. Can you save first line again? Nope. I pressed X. Too fast. Alright. Oh, Tom Hard. Dragons confirmed degenerate? How dare you? And see, look, it's the orange one doing all the work again. Oh god. Oh god. Ah. Alright, wing spear, got it. Good. Ow! Well, we're getting that in time. He hit me. How could you? You've got some explaining to do. Conquered auto mod. Yep. Well, no, I don't want to target him. Sir, you are noisy. It's probably angrily what I called him, so he's taking it on me. Aww. Can we talk about this, maybe? He's not in his talking mood. Alright. I see it. I get that way sometimes. It's like, some days you just wake up and you just want to set the world on fire. Like, I get it. No talking, only flaming. Yep. He wants a heated argument. I need a rimshot sound effect. You're going full Trogdor. You never go full Trogdor. Oh, see, now that I'm there, you don't care. I'm bringing it up with your supervisor. Whoa, hang on, I saw something move. I am a supervisor. I am Pagliacci. Oop. I just think I got in to call him rude things. Oh. I will shit. Stop shooting me. Oh. another one. Where are you? Oh, I think I see you. Need the pincushion. There you are. You can summon here, alright.
Thank you. That makes twice. Thanks to you, I can now forge ahead. This is a token of my gratitude. Please accept it.
Edibles. Cheer, bro. Cheers, bro.
This is bad. Not a single person left. Why on earth? How did all of this happen? Father!
I don't know. You deal with your father issues. I'm gonna go this way. Friend, huh? I hear angry doggos ahead. Maybe I can have a word with their supervisor. Dogs sound really close, actually. I am the supervisor and haven't fed him in weeks. You never said you were good. You just got designated the role, huh? Don't go forward without a large shield. No. Whoa. You do not approve of murdering dogs. Well, I mean, they hit me first. Whoa, self-defense. Ooh, mumbling grass, all right. You.
Ah, we meet again. Fancy that. Hope you find something that suits you. It is the end of Great Boletaria as we know it. But hell, at least the demons don't send us to our deaths in battle.
Hilarious. What have you got? Ooh, fire bombs. I could do with some of them. Bolt, da-ba-ba. I think I'm all right.
Thanks for that.
No problem. Hey, only I gotta break stuff. Thank you. Thanks, Dirk, friend. See, he's a friend. What should I do? Oh, what should I go for? Corsair or Logitech for my new mouse pad with inbuilt induction charger? I have no idea. I use a wired mouse. Ooh. Oh no, I'm out of room. He's helping clear the way for me. He's a good dragon. I just have to time it so I'm not caught in the blast, that's all. Coming around, sir. Thank you. Ow. That was my fault. Go, go, go. That was my fault. Purely my fault. I got in the way. Whoa. Oh God. Two in hell. Better heal. More grass. Alright, come at me, bro. Yeah, we're having a party tonight. Yep. Yeah, nope. Yeah, they're a sparkly friend, though. Oh, boy. Oh, wait, I can just put on my other ring, can't I? Where's my ring of Herculean strength? There we go. Spook sparkly friend. Oh, heck. Ah, there you is. much stuff lying around. What's this? Take a step forward. Why? Or is that my curiosity get the best of me? Wait a minute, I remember you. Gulp. Run! Night. Love this fight, yeah. I only remember the stupid archers. How I actually beat him, I can't remember. My turn now. Ouch. Time to be an ankle biter. Yep. Knock him over, don't you? There we go. Oh no, I can't reach his head. Yeah, you have to attack his head, don't you? I'll just bite at his kneecaps then. Need you to come this way.
Oh.
go. Oh, ow. Let's not do that again. Gotcha. Simple. Iron demon, all right. What's the next section look like? Oh. A thick, colorless fog holds you back. Only those who have slain an archdemon may pass this point. An archdemon. Well, I haven't met an archdemon yet. I should have put on my other ring. Think I'm good here. Doing things, hooray. What do you have to say?
Well, you found yourself a demon soul, did you? I'm impressed. Yes, indeed I am. Stay the path, and you will soon be a monster yourself. Can't you see you've fallen for their trap?
What trap is that?
You. Have you seen my corporeal flesh? Has my body gone rotten?
I don't know.
I'm sorry. Please leave me alone. Who are you? I don't remember anything.
Uh-oh. Someone's losing his mind. Ooh, I can upgrade my weapon now.
I can forge weapons for you.
Yes, please. I should probably upgrade my armor as well at some point.
Do come back alive. I need your business.
I'll try out other armor.
Thank goodness you're safe. I was worried sick about you.
Let's put some of this grass away. Really need one of the major things. Oh, I've got so many souls to use as well. Oh, I've got my purple flame shield too. other armor I have. See what the black leather looks like.
We are indebted to you, for you fight on our behalf.
I'm flopping about a bit too much in combat, so this might help.
Thank God I was...
Okay, hold my stuff. I wonder if I should take it with me. Just in case I need to change. Alright. You never know.
We are indebted to you for you.
Alright, where now? How about... Ooh, I better... Oh, that guy's there. Oh. Hi.
At its peak, Boletaria was a grand kingdom. The king, his knights, and his subjects were modest and plain, but also steadfast and compassionate. In the distant southern kingdom, Boletaria was known as paradise on earth. But look at what has become of us now. I refuse to believe that this is what Father wished for our great land.
That's a bit of a mess.
Here in Boletaria, we speak of the legend of the two swords and the last hero. The two swords are Demonbrand and Soulbrand. One sword banishes that which befouls man, and the other banishes man himself. The last hero is Old King Doran. King Doran is the Everlasting One, founder of Boletaria and protector of the two swords. Of course, only according to legend. But in the dark state of our land, legends are all we can depend upon.
Oh, I'll probably be fighting him at some point. Don't you worry about that, Mr. I forgot your name.
King Alant led Boletaria with a round table of brave knights. The Royal Twin Fangs, Valifax and Bure. Alfred, the Knight of the Tower. Metas, the Knight of the Lance. And the brave tribesman, Longbow Ulan and his fearsome legions. But today, Boletaria is an abysmal mess. Valifax was lost. And Bjor slipped through the fissure, never to be heard from again. All the rest, along with Boletaria, have been devoured by the fog, and will soon be prey to the demons. The Boletarian knights are no longer. But perhaps our age will see the rise of new heroes, such as yourself.
Good talk. Let's see what's for sale.
But among them could be...
Oh, fellow disciple.
Yes, I do. What miracle you got? Evacuate hidden soul. I don't need heal. Don't need any of these, actually. Bye.
I see. You wish to...
No, I wish to train myself in keeping my souls. Thank you.
Better than having you bother Sage Frake.
Now, let's have a look. These are the things I want. Let's have a look. Flame Toss shoots a stream of fire? Enchant Weapon... Let's get Soul Arrow. Why not? And that might be it from you.
Be careful how you use it.
Only using a well-ventilated area, gotcha.
You have your wits about you. Surely you understand me.
Soul Ray, Flame Toss again, Fire Spray, Enchant Weapon, Warding, Poison Cloud. Yeah, now I'm good.
I am fully prepared. Please fetch more demon souls.
And I need to... Oh, wait a minute. I need to... I can't just buy a spell, can I? I need to remember it, or learn it, or whatever it is.
Better than having you...
Yeah, there we go. Oh, I can only learn one spell, though. Yeah, Soul Arrow, go on.
Be careful how you use it.
And now I need a wand or something? Is that a wand? Oh, I put it in storage, I think. Catalyst, that's the thing.
Thank I was
Gimme. Gimme my wand. Where's my wand? There it is.
We are indebted to you for you.
Ooh, I should get some arrows. I'm fully prepared.
I can forge weapons for you.
Give me your finest arrows.
Do come back alive. I need your business.
We'll try. How about... Yeah, let's do another... Let's do Adjudicator Archstone. Oh, I should probably level up, shouldn't I? How many swords did I have? Ooh, 19,000. Yeah, I don't want to lose those, actually. Level up time. But level up in what? Where's the... Oh, there you are.
Then, soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel.
Let's go with...
Let strength granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. Art thou done?
Not yet. I've got some thingies to use. A lot of them, actually. How many souls is this going to get me? Ooh, a lot is what it gets me. But wait, we're not done yet.
Mm.
I've got 2 Grey Demon Souls, huh? Not gonna use them, though. Level me up.
Thou seek, then. Soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel.
Let's get luck a bit.
Be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. Art thou done?
That'll do. Oh! He's gone. Where did he go? Well. Guess he lost his mind.
Thou see, then, soul of the mind, key to life.
8 souls over.
Soul
nice.
Of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let's train. Art thou done?
Yes. I think I'm fully prepared. Off we go! Da, 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 da. Oh god. I'm not prepared. Way in over my head. Ah, no! I want to go home. Firebomb, yes. Ah! Don't throw that at me. The person who said you're not prepared wasn't prepared either for years. Oh, you flying things, right. How long is it going to take me to snipe all of you? Oh, got him. Whoa, hang on a minute. Yeah, I saw that. I thought I saw something. Anything else back there? No, just a message. All right. Ooh. Ah, how do I get up there, I wonder? Who's still here? Who's still in chat? If you're in chat, say hi. Hi. Oh, you ducked around my arrow. How could you? Drop. Snap's Patch Ahead. Alright. Ooh, hello.
Hello there. We meet again.
Right.
You look terrible. Cheer up. Life is an adventure.
There's somebody I ought to warn you about. A fellow who lacks common decency. They call him Patches the Hyena. And he's the one that laid that trap for me. He's the kind of person who'd stab his mother in the back. If you happen to spot him, you'll be doing us all a favor by putting him out of his misery.
Would I?
Have you been to the altar where sorcerers summon shadows? Well, I think someone may be trapped in the lower cavity. I heard them praying for dear life. Pity the poor fool. He probably fell for one of Patch's old tricks. Pity the poor fool. He probably fell for one of Patch's old tricks.
What you got? Oh, you've moved to a much more convenient location, haven't you? And you've got lots of stuff. I'm going to remember that. Nothing this time.
Well, suit yourself. But a bit of indulgence goes a long way.
Could just snipe. Alright, what do you do? Vash's gun in the new Trigun? What's Trigun? That game? Trigun is an enemy. Oh, right, okay. Should have guessed. From a .45 caliber bullets to .22, which are much smaller. Oh, smaller than 9mm. Ooh. Maybe he felt like challenging himself. Oh god. Oh, it's one of those guys from the earlier bit of the level, right? Ouch. Oh. Oh my goodness, all right. This is not good. Screw you. Nice. My heart's going at about 180 miles an hour, but did it! Nearly paid for that, nearly died. Good job, I upgraded my vitality. Oh, no, you're a friend.
Oh, the demons haven't got to you, have they? Well, I'm in luck. You see that pit? It's filled with treasure. But I can't get to it myself. Go on, have a look. It's more riches than I've ever dreamed of. That's it, that pit just there. Go on, get a little closer.
Chinese, you say? Let's have a look. See anything down there?
Don't hold it against me, eh? Take your time starving to death. Then I'll sell every last trinket off your corpse.
Ooh, nice timing. Oh. You have white soul tendency, you can proceed. Oh, you look like one of those guys from before.
Heavens, did you fall for that little devil's trap? Well, I did the same. He fooled me, and now I am stuck here. The reverberations seem to suggest that we are connected to the outside. But dark, fearsome souls stand between us and freedom. But have no fear. God will cleanse us of evil. Pray with me. Umbasa.
Umbreon.
Heavens, where the river but pray with Umba.
Yeah, sure, prayer's gonna help real nice. Let's try out the new spell I have. That one? Whoa. I figured he was red, he couldn't be much of a friend, oh god. Would you like another one? Share long Colt revolver is very iconic, so I doubt people are very happy with this big change. Ooh. We can go now.
Oh, it's you. Did you cleanse the world of another dark soul today?
I did.
God has chosen you, and for that we are thankful. Umbasa.
Sadlon, yes. Next game title drop. You have some explaining to do, Buster Brown.
You. Hey, look, I'm really sorry. I didn't mean what I said. Well, I mean, a man's got to make a living, right? Here, look, I can make up for it. There aren't many humans like us. We need to stick together.
Speak for yourself.
I know. Here, take this as a token of my friendship. You've seen one of these before, surely.
I have actually seen that before. I think that's the third time I've got that ring.
Come on! Let's be friends! What do you say? No need to drag each other down.
You try that again, and you're toast. Doing. Wow, something flattened you. Wherever the enemy's ambush. Ah. Another blood, what was this about?
Uh.
Whoa. Oh, no. Let's come out here with a bit more room, shall we? Oh boy. Not good. Gaddy. That was a lot of souls. Luckily, I remembered he had a forward move, and I'm like, if you roll into that, he never hits you. Oh, my side again. Just standing there, were you? Ow. Stupid jellyfish. That's what you get. And I'm getting away from the edge. Get him. Ow. Jump up all those arrows. Got him. Now I gotta find a way out of this room. That's a lot of dead stingrays. Haha, oh boy, all right. Who do I foresee being a pain? You. Awkward enemy to fight. See you later, buddy. Fire ones ahead. I mean, not fire ones, gold ones ahead. I can hear a sparkly friend too. Alright. I wonder, do I have any other arrows? That guy had some for sale, though. Should go back. See what that guy has. Oop. Sell me stuff. I've got the money for it.
Oh, hello.
I'm here to please. What can I get you?
Arrows, please. Oh, light arrow, fire arrow, holy arrow. All right. Thirty of each, please.
All done. Good day. Be sure not to get yourself killed.
I'll try. Doing alright so far. Fire does against these guys. Here you, Sparkle. Here you, Mr. Sparkly. Wish I knew who you were, though. Alright, what does fire do to you? Darn, I missed. All right. Come at me, bro. Close, but whatever, we're still alive. Knocked him on his bony backside. He's still got it stuck in his head. Don't bother with stealthy footsteps. I don't like you, you're too high. Nah, come back. Oh, thank you. In here. Five full moon grass, oh boy. Whoa, what is that? Whoa! very nerve-wracking. Oh, I did it. Nice. This is scary. I've got so many souls. I don't want to lose them. Really close. What is that? What is that? What is that? Beware of trap. Your message from another time. Oh, this isn't the place for hanging around. I'm off. I'm out of here. We'll get a blade stone from the next foe. Ouch. Whoa, okay. This is not good. One of the meanest corridors in the game. Hey, Gale level 0, how are you doing? Thanks for stopping by. Oh. I wonder, do arrows work on him? Lurking and building a desk. Nice. Ooh, oh, he does have a range. God, he's still there. rocket. There he goes. Oh, motorized standing desk. Nice. Thank you. Get wrecked, Reaper. Coward. Don't fear the Reaper. I don't like this. I think I might be a little bit more stealthy, I think. Let's get the thieves ring on. Oh, you cannot take off selected ring. Oh, shoot. All right. I bought too much. Oh man, I vaguely remember this. Slugs. Veterans should go here first. Just make me think that it would be risky DMCA-wise to play the game The Ripper. Oh yeah, that's that four-disc game with... it's got somebody famous in it, but I can't remember. Oh. I gotta be really careful. Yes, it's an FMV game, yeah. On the PlayStation, I think. Sticky white stuff. Nasty guy. Oh. Oh god. Nope, nope, nope. I think this game, or this version of this game anyway, gives you an idea of what your weapon's condition is. You just know when it's broken, I think. And I don't know if this acid that these slugs have is doing a heck of a damage to that. Oh, yeah, that's it. Christopher Walker, he was in it. Totally just dive in the acid for a trip. I got enough weed for that. Never mind about acid. Whoa. Want some. Oh! Hey, level zero, you should totally do a butter knife run in Demon's Souls. How much time have you got? Uh-oh. Ronin's ring and hiltless, all right. Ah! Thank you. What does Ronin's ring do? Ronin's ring. Reduce weight, rate of weapon wear, all right. Ring made of straw rope. From faraway land known for its swordsmithing, said to be imbued with a distinct spell. All right. Durability 110 out of 140. I'm going to assume that's its current health, air quotes. So, oh man, 35,000 souls if I snuff it. Oh god. Run away. Oh, run away again. No, bow and arrow, screw you. Curiosity, I wonder what detonating them all does something. I guess not. To you guys. In trouble, please recommend this message. No. Hmm. I forgot you. Oh my god, yeah, this guy's blind, isn't he? That is a long way back. Oh well. All right. Death counter update. Well, all the way back for me. Heck. And I'm dead too. That's helpful. Well, actually, I should probably drop some of my stuff off so I'm not that heavy. Put that armor away, I'm not going to use.
Hello, I'm...
Right. Take that, and that. There we go, that frees up a bit.
You have a heart of gold.
Oh, thank you. Alright, I gotta go try and get my souls back. Regenerator ring, gonna need the cling ring now. Can I just snipe you? Oh, I can as well. Isn't that a bit of an oversight, isn't it? Whoa, hello, friend. This is coming up the stairs now to keep my backside. Right, where are you? Oh, I might need the thieves ring on. Ouch. Ouch. I forgot this bone behind me. No. Four more for the first layer of the cloth on the arms. Oh, right. Oh, you're back up there. All right. Easy peasy. This evil bit to do. All right. That's such a long way. Oh. Hit you with a soul arrow. Yep. So hard to hit those things. Really? Can't risk running by him, because I will get absolutely flattened. Like that. But one of these arrows has got to hit one day. Serious? Come on. Thank you. Ouch. Very bothersome. Yep. Oh, boy. you stupid... whatever it is you are. My chance. And I blew it. I ran out of arrows as well. Oh, no, I got him. But you're doing it at the worst time. Come on. So easily before, but now I can't hit the broadside of a barn. Oh! Oh, Juby, mate, MLG. Thank you very much for the follow. How are you doing today? Thank you very much, I appreciate it. Oh. I just cannot run past them. It will end very, very badly. As much as I want to. Yes, alright. Oh, and again. My time. Come on, hit. Please hit. I don't know if those arrows do damage at that distance. Almost dead. Yeah, almost got him. Thank you. progress. Right, I'm going to get rid of you. And then we'll be good. Embarrassing. I keep getting him there. Come on. Only worse is that you're a Brit, you have plus 10 in both skill by default. Maybe in the timeline long, long ago. Oh man, how did that miss? Let me just go buy some more arrows anyway. Well, one of these has got to land. There we go. Up and buy some more. I'll buy more fire arrows, actually. It took a year. We've all aged a bit now. Buy me more arrows, please.
Oh, hello.
Hello. All right.
All done. Good day. Be sure.
Yep, not killed. Yep. Oh my god, did his friend hit him with an arrow? That's so cool. Oh my god, I've got my soul arrow out, that's why. Danger of being shot, am I? No, I don't think so. Oh boy. Ah, there it goes. Oh boy. Heck. Alright. Yeah, that's the end of that. 9. Read the passages. All characters must die exactly in that fashion. It's a rule. Yeah, that is actually, I think, the first fall death I've had. So that's pretty good. Oh god, do you know what? I'm gonna try another area. I'm gonna go try another area. What area could I do? I can't do any more in World 1 because I need an archdemon. Where do I find an archdemon? Or I could do. Oh, you're here.
Well, I remember you.
I'm glad I found you. I found some really nice trinkets. Well, we've been long acquainted, so I'm willing to part with them at a special price. But only if you buy today.
I'm skint, sorry.
Well, do as you please, but you may yet regret refusing my offer.
Yeah, fool idle. Let's do this one. Oh my god, 35,000 souls all down the drain. Oh, it hurts. It burns. Patches has the good arrows. All right. I will remember this. Ah, yeah, this area. All right. My heart's breaking. I'm to you, you poor dope. Oh. Alright. Good to know. You're not gonna be a friend, are you? Oh, no, you're not. Oh, Jesus. Forgot about you. See where I'm going. Interesting, they all seem to have an unknown soldier's soul on them. Priceless pots. Passage, right? Thank you. do remember that this is one of those games where you need the wiki in order to know what on earth it is you're crafting, because it's so kind of nebulous. I don't know the difference between a quality killage and a... just a killage with a normal killage. It's like... it's kind of confusing. I see you. I can barely see anything. All right. Did I come the wrong way? So, the area's blocked off, so gotta do something else first. Sorry, CLZ, I forgot, what name of the desk is it that you have? What brand? Because I was thinking of looking into one of those myself, the standing desks. Because they're better for you. Back down here. That sounds all right. How do I get back over there now? I don't trust that gap. There we go. Is this boss time? Whoa. Boss. Getting across there. Interesting. What's that say? The boss was a bust. MP recovery item. All right. Old Spice. All right. Cool. Out. If I can see it coming, I'll do my best. Today, Mr. They're not gargoyles, are they? They're grotesques, aren't they? Gotta get it right. Thank you, and bye-bye. Grotesques are the ones that spit the water, not the gargoyles, I think. Or maybe it's the gargoyles that do spit the water and the other ones don't. I forget. Excuse me, gentlemen. I'm going to have to ask you to cease your behavior. Why yet, I'm not sure, but... Fresh spice tastes like. I wonder what Old Spice tastes like. Got a live one. Good guy. Rating 0.
Are you here to fight the demons? If so, then help me escape this place. I am on your side. I have come to face the demons.
Oh yeah, sure, why not?
Thank you. I will remember this. I am certain we will meet again.
Totally trustworthy. Oh yeah, this goes down, doesn't it? Yeah. Gets a 5 out of 5 on Trustpilot. Blighttown feelings all over again. There's something big crawling around here. Ugh. Whoa, I split him in half. Alright. He had to split. This is disgusting. Ooh, all right. There's probably some great stuff down here, but probably have to get rid of this tentacle thingy first. Poor guy lies in wait. What happened to the poor guy? Oh yeah, he's over there. Wow, alright. Slow down a minute there, Spot. Hang on a minute, Bloodstained. How did you croak? Oh. Nope, never mind. There are demons nearby. Tough guy. Oh, this. Set dressing, okay. Woo, who are you? Black. Ah, oh, black. Oh, oh. Watch out. All right. Deal with this guy now. Will he know I'm here if I hide here? Nope, not. Oh, he's really scary looking. Please don't see me. Alright. Nice. how good the atmosphere of these games are. They're so nice. Today. Sparkly friend ahead. Can I get him? Oh, almost. Damn it. Oh, he died anyway. Maybe he fell down and died. Let's have a look. Oh, there he did. There he is. Oh, you weren't very bright, were you? Silly spider things, yeah. Yeah, I thought I heard someone flying. Whoa, alright. Careful! Alright, you got a sword, you're a bit more dangerous. Come on, hold still. Ooh, okay, you got a friend. Oh, wow. That hurt quite a bit. Where are the floor? Oh god, what's wrong with that? Oh my goodness, I didn't see that. Thank you very much, message. Blob will eat me, yes. Oh, there he goes. Oh boy. Ooh. the best place for combat. Oh, Stairs, why are you doing me dirty like this? Come on. Come on, Stairs. Thank you. Hi, guys. Would you like to sign my petition? I think I'm ready to have some rest so I can print. Oh, paint more tomorrow. I'm hoping to finish the arms. Fair enough. Get that army sorted out. They're full. All right. I'm back at the beginning. Nice. Now I think I go back to that bit with the blocked off corridor. Whoa. I did not see you. Have a nice fall. Committed Harry carry off the bridge, and that was easy. Oh, this part when the arms are done. I'm not done with the models. I need to add a Voxcaster, chainsaw, and entrenchment shovels and bayonets to models before they don't know. Well, keep you busy. Keep you very busy. Make such a fuss about being cut in half. Sneak. Ooh, Ring of Avarice, huh? Gold Master and EP Rapier? I have no idea. What's the ring do? Ring of Avarice obtains... Oh, wow. Obtain more souls when slaying enemies, huh? That might be useful. That might be very useful. I guess we go up. I dare ask how much money you've spent on Warhammer. This other way was blocked off, wasn't it? Yeah. Alright. Wherever the enemy spells, there's an enemy ahead? Oh yeah, there is. Oh, it's another one of those things. Well, weren't you a dumbass? Oh god, here he comes. Gets up to there and turns around, alright. I don't think I can hit him with an arrow. I don't think that's gonna work. Sneak up behind him though. Turn around and beeline it. Charge! Oh, ouch. Oh, he lost me. Oh boy. That's the end of that chapter. treasure. All right. We have the crossroads. All right. Wow, 8 Old Spice. Nice. Poor guy. I think I need the thief's ring on anymore. All right. Man-eater. Oh, God. Yikes. Fiddle faddle. Fiddle faddle, I say. Oh, God. Now. Hey, actually, it's not. Going forth and trying again. Just run past all you. Yeah, bye. I'm not interested. Get out of my way. Thank you. And interested. Can I run past this guy? I don't think so. I think I'm going to be asking for trouble. Let's go for it anyway. That was a bad idea. That was a terrible idea. Whose idea was that? I don't know, but it wasn't mine. Ugh. Alright, when? Fine, I'll try again. Thank you. You can rah all you like. I'm not interested. Actually, still following me? No, it's not. Okay. Alright. Well, the thief ring worked great last time, so I'll try it again. Oh my god, it's treacherous. Yeah, the bleed got him. More old spice? Thank you. I need to rethink my ring status for a moment. Oh, I should use the grave robber ring as well next time. That'll really mess him up. Alright, if he does magic spell attack, get out of the way. Right, you ugly son of a bitch. How about I go up here? This isn't going well. Where'd he go? Where did he go? Oh, is that? Where are you? Come on, I haven't got all day. What are you doing? Oh, what is going on? Oh my god, there's two. I just realized there's two. Oh, that's not fun. Oh boy. cut his tail off. This is stressful. Oh no, not good. Not good. Yikes. Out of there. I haven't got any more health. Oh well. Alright, that's... I'm getting to the point where I think I need to start upgrading some armor. But now I haven't got any souls to do so. Yep. Death counter. Hooray. Alright. Back. That's a fight I'm not winning. What else do I need to upgrade my sword?
It's simple.
How long have I been going for?
Just
oh, 3.5 hours, alright.
With your soul.
I need more shard of sharpstone, huh?
No interest, eh?
Nope. Could go farm for a bit. This gives good souls. Oh, and I can use my new ring. Yeah. Where is it? Ring of Avarice. It is there. Alright, give me all the souls you have. Thank you. lure these two out first. Oh, yep, they're interested. Souls there. Ooh, do you sell shards?
Hello.
There must be someone who sells shards. You sell shards, but you don't sell what I want.
Well.
Oh. Oh, we got some easy paths to some bosses anyway. Oh, I still haven't done World 2 in a bit. The Stonefang Mine place. Do you sell what I need?
I can fall.
No, you don't.
No interest.
Maybe Patches does?
Well, we've been long acquainted, so I'm willing to part with them at a special price. But I...
Ooh, heavy arrow. Healing, right?
Well, do as you please, but you may yet regret.
Yeah. Thinking where to go next. Could try that boss again in Shadow Territory. Oh, but that's a long walk. I'm feeling indifferent as to where to go now. I like to do this one, but I need an Archdemon. I might give it a break, actually, and give it a think, and then come back to it tomorrow. Maybe, and just maybe, might do a bit of farming. Get some stuff, so I'm not spending all my time getting things on stream. But, yeah, I think that might do it for today. Who's still here? If you're still here, then thank you very much for making it all the way to the end of this. It's been a good run. But now it's time to rest for a little bit and think about where to go next. I will most likely be back tomorrow, same time, I think. We'll see. But yeah, until then, if you are still here, thank you very much. Let's see who else is streaming. Do them a raid. Ooh, I've got a friend playing Diablo 2. So let's go give them a raid, shall we? Just copy their name. There we go. Alright. Thanks very much, everyone. Ta-ra for now. Bye-bye.